Dow Jones, long-term forecast for the week of September 1st, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, rose during the course of the week, testing the highs at 17,150. We failed a little bit there, but quite frankly, this is a bull market. All U.S. indices are in a bull market. The S&P has closed above 2,000 finally. There's no reason to think that the Dow won't follow suit. Any pullback at this point in time should attract buyers, and obviously a breakout would be a buying opportunity as well.